got my money back. I'm a new woman. Hey guys, it's Olivia and you're watching Donna 2. It is currently 10:35 in the morning. We are in Charleston, South Carolina, and we're gonna go to the beach. I'm just gonna vlog the whole day. You'll see what we do. So.
And now that it's over, I'll never be sober. I couldn't believe, but now I'm so high.
That is actually bad.
Stop!
I didn't do it.
Okay, we can use this bag as an ice bag.
That is a nice bag.
Trash bag.
You just put all the ice in there.
Nope.
Yeah, I'm sweet.
We don't want it to melt.
That's why it's insulated. You just pour that straight in there.
Yeah, but are you gonna want to carry a big wet mess?
Is it, look, ladies, we got this. We're not gonna argue. This way. You guys can never do anything without bickering.
Why are you putting it in that?
No, just doing what she says.
Oh, she feels so
just
good.
Pour it straight in there. Can you just trust me?
Are you gonna carry it?
Sure. Oh, what you do after, before you leave, is you take the ice and you pour it out.
We're at the beach.
Your problem, 'cause I know it's hard sometimes. Maybe just give it some time. Oh, honey.
We just left the beach because there is a huge storm coming. Storm of brewing.
There's a storm of brewing.
The sun just gives you so much energy.
I mean, actually, it does the opposite.
I'm kidding!
Okay.
I'm gonna try to show y'all this weather. We saw lightning too, but it's not showing up.
I'm gonna get the sand off me.
Let's open the pool.
Look at my foot.
Probably have polar pops.
You want one?
Yeah.
It's 75 cents in Georgia, but it's 76 cents in South Carolina. Bring it back.
Salt from their water.
missing. Bam.
I have seafood, I'm getting something that's not seafood.
If they have stuff that's not seafood, I'm gonna get it because, like, I want chicken.
I want chicken.
I'm sorry.
This looks weird. These are my legs.
It starts pouring down rain. We don't have rain jackets.
She has a white dress on too.
Oh yeah.
I have my rain jacket, but
I don't care.
Do you have a little umbrella?
So.
Hey, do you have a little umbrella?
In my car, but I'm not walking to the car. It's not little though. It's little.
Hey guys. updating you.
Update. It's been 30 seconds. Do you remember that?
Yeah. We. Came back and we took a shower. No, my hair's just wet from the.
We took showers.
Yeah, we all took separate showers. They made me go last. I don't know why.
And she spent like at least 30 minutes in the
That's
shower.
That's why. My battery's about to die.
You dumb.
Because you've been going through it.
You gotta charge it.
I have a charger.
Maybe because you record.
But we're gonna go. We're gonna.
What the heck?
She got some seashells.
Don't touch them. You're not worthy. I don't know where the.
I've been talking.
I put it in a bag.
Something bit me.
That's not good.
So my camera battery's about to die, and now, what we're gonna do is return some jeans I got that were very expensive, and it was not a responsible purchase, and now I don't have money. So we're gonna return it, come back, and then pick y'all up. See you then. Okay, got the thing, got my money back. I'm a new woman.
Oh, she said, let's take the stairs since we're driving.
Number one rule when you go to Charleston, you do not drive.
Do not drive.
Look at you. We took an extra stop and we're on the roof of the
sea.
Okay, ladies, now let's get information.
Information?
Yeah. Take creative license. Bitches that look like a vision. All of my niggas. Ungrateful bitch.
Is it 4-8? Picking up the duffel bag like exercising. Update, we're at the food place and it's actually beautiful. It's right on the water. Miami for your surgery.
Okay, popped up on me. I'm so confused.
Why?
Olivia, they got tilapia.
I'm not
gonna fish. They got flounder.
We got seated at the table. Look at my best friend. Sitting right next to me. Oh my gosh, you're right. My highlight does make it. Brown highlight.
Look at the tomato.
Our food has arrived. We got a seafood pasta. What?
There's only that and that of tomatoes.
Still, I can't handle it. 27.
Yummy, it's gotten dark, but it's still pretty. I said it really fast. It's time to feast. Are you hungry?
For what?
Pizza.
Not yet.
For real though, I want to go back to the waterfront.
For real though, I have to
guess who just liked my picture.
Your best friend. What's that? There, let's just stay close to here.
Well,
you just said you had to go pee.
I know.
Where are you peeing?
Somewhere over there.
She gonna pee on the floor. I need to fix my shorts. I need to fix my shorts.
Oh, heck no.
These ones don't ride up. Look how she's recording this. And it's just like from her thighs down.
These ones don't ride up like my clothes. Hey guys, we're back. And we're on the roof. You can't see really. On their phones when we're on this parish. I wish y'all could see the waves.
I can see it.
Yeah, but they can't.
Can you smoke, bro?
I smoke 2 bags a day.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You're exposed.
Hey guys, it's the editing Olivia here. I just realized I did not close out my video, but I hope you enjoyed this vlog. It was a really great senior trip, great experience with some of my best friends. If you want to click that like button, comment down below where you went this summer or where you're going to go this summer. And of course, subscribe. I hope you guys have an amazing day. Stay happy and stay alive. Bye guys.
And now that's over, I'll never be sober.